Start with two players on each side of the court, with all of the players at their baseline. One player starts the point by hitting a ground stroke to their opponents. In this drill, you must stay on the baseline until your opponents hit a ground stroke that lands inside your service line. As soon as the ball bounces inside the service line, the team whose side it bounced on must approach the net.